Here is the building that Patrick and I have been staying in for the last 4 or so weeks. Access to still is our room for the next 2 or so hours. Anyway, let's look around. The secret to that is there are many sleeping cars beneath that one, under the ground. This is a place that Patrick always wanted to eat, but we never ended up going to. It reminds me of the ramen place in Singapore. And this is the open lot that Patrick wants to develop into something. That's the way I'd go if I was going to school, but I'm not. Over there is a second building called Sunny, is the place where we always went to get groceries. And this has been in construction the entire time we've been here. That sunkiss is our primary port of call, and we're not going to the supermarket. Yeah. Car elevator guys. Vending machines. Another building that's been in construction the entire time we've been here. And here we are back where we started.